So, you return to me, Winter Soldier, but you return to me in failure. I sent you on a simple mission. You would find Captain America. You would squeeze him around the throat, and you would say the catchphrase that would lead to his demise. What do I find? Captain America, symbol of the capitalist pigs, lives. And it is your fault. Well, no matter. We will go from here. We will rebuild. We will find a new place to call our home. We will continue the mission. I have been working with a new group of individuals. They are not from around here. They are known as Skrull. They have the ability to take on the shape of any human, even one with a metallic arm. I will work with these Skrulls, and they will infiltrate the Avengers at the highest level, one by one, with your help. We will destroy the Avengers. It won't take much. Just you providing distraction long enough, and we will substitute Thor, Iron Man. Any of them can be substituted by a Skrull. The only problem is that the Skrull cannot duplicate their powers. So, that is where technology will come in. That is why, optimally, we would like you to aid us in replacing Tony Stark. Having no powers whatsoever, and yet being the de facto leader of the Avengers, he is perfectly primed. So, this is your mission, Winter Soldier. You will go to the Avengers Tower. Your arm will be mangled and damaged. You will look confused. You will seem helpless. Now, of course, they will suspect a trap. Smart. But that will not help them, because you will not be you. You will be waiting with your arm fully restored with the sniper rifle. When they see the Skrull, you will open fire on them. You will focus your fire on Bruce Banner and Thor. Now, why those two? Because bullets do not bother them quite so much, but they can slow them down. So, you will begin firing upon them. They will think that there is an external threat. This will strengthen the belief that you are in fact who you say you are. They will take you in, and you will make an escape. During the kerfuffle, this Skrull infiltrate will find his way to be alone with Tony Stark and replace him and remove him. As a baseline human, he will have no problem infiltrating inside. He will even be able to take advantage of the mini Iron Man suits to augment his power. And he will be able to send us all of the data pertaining to the Avengers. What is more, we have a win-win scenario. You will remove your repaired arm, put on the mangled arm, and you will simply take your place there as the real Bucky Barnes. And now we will have two agents infiltrating the Avengers, but this is only the beginning, Winter Soldier. They will, in the kindness of their hearts and using the great resources of Tony Stark, repair your arm. And he will put a tracker on it so that we may track you no matter where you go. Between you and him, you will lead the Avengers to our true quarry, Wakanda. Yes. I do not know if you have heard, you have been a little busy of late, but Wakanda, the sleepy little herders of Africa, have been hiding all this time highly advanced technology and a mere limitless supply of vibranium, the alloy which Captain America's shield was made and Black Panther's suit is comprised of. You will lead a mission there. And Tony will use this opportunity to bring in combatants, all of them Skrull, by the way, who will seem like they are attacking Wakanda for their own selfish ends. They will all be captured. One by one, they will begin to replace either Avenger or Citizen of Wakanda. And in doing so, they will eventually replace the Avengers, replace T'Challa as the Black Panther, and they will take over Wakanda with those resources at our disposal. Well, the world will be ours. And you, Winter Soldier, will be my primary foot soldier in all of this. You will lead an army with vibranium-generating blasters that will destroy the rest of the Earth's resources and the one team that could possibly stop them, the Avengers. They will all be under our control. So, I want you to go into the mechanics lab. They are going to fit you with a good arm and a fake arm. And remember, they're going to have two, one for you, one, as you can see, for your doppelganger. And between the two of you, the world will belong to me.